Sulina.
And they hold in their right hand.